Next, if I ask for referrals, it's going to suggest I'm struggling. Here's how I look at that. If I don't ask for referrals, it's going to suggest I'm struggling. If I don't have the belief and the confidence and the conviction in myself and my business to ask for referrals, what kind of statement does that make about me and my belief in what I'm doing? If I know someone who says they're passionate about what they're doing and they believe in it and it can help people, why hasn't he come to me over the last year about who he can talk to?